Thank you for joining us. First at 4, the manslaughter trial of former Brooklyn Center police officer Kim Potter is now underway. Opening statements from the prosecution and defense started this morning. So far, two witnesses have been called to the stand this afternoon. Arkaya Edwards has been watching the courtroom developments very closely all day, and she joins us now with some of the key moments. Kaya?
Rena, right now, Officer Anthony Luckey is on the stand. That's the officer Potter was training when she shot Dante Wright. But let's back up to those opening statements meant to give jurors a bird's eye view of what to expect during trial. Assistant Minnesota Attorney General Aaron Eldridge hammered home on the oath Brooklyn Center officers take to protect the sanctity of life. Eldridge also noted the trainings officers receive, and she broke down the difference between tasers and guns, including how they are holstered and drawn for use. Eldridge told the jury that Potter put everyone on scene at risk while shooting her police gun, but defense attorney Paul Eng says Potter was focused on saving her partner, Sergeant Johnson. He said Potter believed if she did nothing, Wright would have driven away while Johnson was still in the car.
She made a mistake. This was an accident. She's a human being. But she had to do what she had to do to prevent a death to a fellow officer, too.
We trust them to know wrong from right and left from right. This case is about an officer who knew not to get it dead wrong, but she failed to get it right.
Both families were in the courtroom today, including Potter's husband and Wright's siblings. There was also emotional testimony from Wright's mom, Katie Bryant, and we'll hear from her tonight at 5. Rena?
All right. Seems like we're hearing a lot of things or some new information that we didn't know, and all of it coming out in this trial, so a lot to learn.
Yeah, new information, new videos surfacing too. So.
All right. Thank you, Kaya. Appreciate it.